A court has upheld the murder conviction of Howard Hawk Willis. Willis was sentenced to death for killing two newlyweds, Adam Chrismer and Samantha Leming, in 2002, and then dismembering their bodies. The two teenagers were from Walker County. A skull and hands were found in Boone Lake, and the rest of their bodies were found in a warehouse in Johnson City. Willis remains on death row in Nashville.